Hello, pups. They're playing a little bit of Sunhaven. Moving on to day 7. Still no champ. But he'll be back later. The last part, we end up passing out. Harvest a little bit today. Alright. Yeah, when they shine like that, that means that they're ready. I'll go ahead and put my fishing rod in here. See us using that. Okay. Before we get started, let's go ahead and smell some stuff. A lot of iron. Right, let's see what we need to make some copper lights. We have it. Actually, a quest. So we have that going while we water our crops. Which our friendly little plant dude did water some for us. Thank you, little pet dude. Ooh. Cheaper seeds. Always nice. Definitely need to get a better watering can. A little short of getting iron though, so we need to wait a little bit. Anyway. You have to be level 10 to get the iron stuff. We can make it, but you can't use it. Make myself some copper armor for a bit. At least to hold out for a while. go find Peter's lore and then turn loose with them. And then we'll head on to the mines. Ooh. We gotta say hi to Best Girl. Can't just go right by her. Hey, Catherine. That work you do here. Is all that safe? Seemed like someone with such a plan. We'll find someone soon. Here you go. I know you love these. Have fun in your garden. Okay, we gotta head to the beach. Looking for lore. Right there. Alright, where's Peter at? Here you are. Yep, there's the legs. And there's your lure. Sure. Command at the library. We're onto the fish for now. We gotta head to the library, and then we'll head to the mines. Probably be there for the rest of the day. Some more exploration XP. Yes. I always use more mana. Kids. Yes, this is farming. And still price is always good as well. Buying logs. All the iron will take a bit to smelt, so... leaving it to do its thing, and we'll just go on with rusty keys today. Alright, tomorrow we should have lots of iron keys. Possibly even enough where we can get through to the next section. It's okay if I make a bit too much as well, by accident. Because there are chests around the world that require certain keys. Iron is one of the most common. Speaking of keys, could I get more keys? Should be able to make it all the way through today. We will see. Helios will be back tomorrow. Means we'll be having more interesting quests to do, no doubt. So it's good for us to prepare. Get as far down the mines as possible. Upgrade all of our equipment. This looks still scary sometimes. can be a little bit menacing when they want to. I would say for this game, definitely balance is the key. Like, you want to do the bulletin board quests, you want to do the farming, you want to do the comp, you want to do all the combat. You don't want to just leave one out. Because if one suffers, you might have a harder time with all the others. You see how slow it is to do all the farming. Farming also helps you make money. Along with making gifts for the other villagers. But if your farming skill is low, it's going to take you half the day to water everything. To mention the skill tree is very, very useful. Honestly, I think it was a great idea to introduce that. A lot of bats. We make it through. I'd say eating stuff is also important, but I'm not good at the cooking aspect. May need to get into it a little bit more though. Like I said, balance is key. Maybe in me and Champ's game, we do a little bit of practice. Doing some baking, some cooking. compare this to Stardew Valley, but I think I can see this a little bit more as like a rune factory. They fucked that wall in particular. Definitely want to get to the end today, find out whether or not we need an 11th. Because sometimes they don't have another cave on those chest areas. Sometimes they have snackoons. And they'll want certain items to let you pass. But they'll leave permanently. Everything, all the keys that we need will also be making an iron watering can. Okay, what level is our exploration? We'll make an iron axe as well. Thank you. Alright, made it to the second section. And it is. It's our Snackadilla? Or Muncher. Okay. Iron, copper, and stone. Stone, which we probably have back at the house in the chest. If we're fast enough, we might be able to do that. Oh no. Actually, I think it's gonna stay open. Alright, let's try to do this very quickly. Grab as much stone as we can and run back. Hold on. Sorry, one moment. Thought someone else was coming in. Which is why I had to run over and shut it. We don't need surprise guests today. I really need to teach her how to shut the door. And we can go back. Okay. And now? It is gone. So now we can actually go to the next section of the mines. Nice. Guess we're passing out today. We got a little glimpse of the third section. It's cool that they actually do this now. Yes. All right. In the next part, we need to go to the dragon immediately. for now, we'll stop there. See y'all on the next one. Hope y'all enjoyed.